guess I don't know what to do in situations like this.
You could start by smiling.